If you want, after I finish going through these extra missions, I can go through and record my method for Lost Planet 2. While it's still fresh in my memory. Joker wants to stop. I'm gonna do it. Okay, so what I needed to do is I need to quickly silent take down this guy. And then I need to punch this guy 3 times and then get a takedown on him. So I punched one guy. Did it. Oh, holy shit. That was fucking fast. Oh, shit. It was a little off. Freaking my cat out. That was fast. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Best time is what? 25 seconds. Damn, that's crazy.
Batman is in second place.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do the Scarecrow Nightmare mission. So, how long can you survive in Scarecrow's world without taking a single blow? Not gonna really try to get some amazing score. I'm just gonna try it out.
That's a big difference.
Alright, so I can't take a single hit. Okay, so this is basically like a combat challenge. Do I have gadgets? Yes, I do. Oh, these guys have knives. It's interesting. Okay. That's cool. I was kind of hoping it was more than, I thought it was, well, okay. What I was going to say is, I was hoping it was something other than just a combat challenge. At first, I thought it was going to be, like, some of the Joker sections that you see in the game. You know what I'm talking about? Where you have to run past and sneak. The Scarecrow sections, where you had to sneak past Scarecrow. I thought it was just a bunch of those sections tied together and just goes on infinitely. That's actually what I thought it was supposed to be. Which I think would have been better. Just a never-ending Scarecrow platform section. Are you scared? And if he catches you, then it'd go off distance or something. I don't know. I think that would have been cooler. Yeah, I don't care. Good enough.
Yield. Now suffer.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. I mean, I could probably do a lot better if I really wanted to. I just don't want to. So I just leave it at that. Alright, then combat challenges. Heart of Darkness. So, I was kind of playing this one a little off stream, and I don't really like it. This has a floor that can shock you in different places. Throws off your combo, and just really annoying. But I think I might try to get 3 stars on this and the other combat challenge. And that'll be it for Batman Arkham Asylum for me. Whoa, it targeted the guy that was dead, that was pretty much gonna die. Why you do this?
We are live at the Big Arkham fights. Batman, have you got what it takes?
Yeah, after all these challenges, I'm definitely looking forward to a city. Oh, you guys suck. That floor just killed every, like, a bunch of guys there. Yeah, this sucks. I can't even get a good combo going because everyone just keeps getting killed by the floor. Sucks. 50,000 though, wow. 3 star or 50,000 for 3 stars, that's crazy.
Go easy on him.
Shit. Whoa, one of those guys. Okay, at least I know he charges right away, so that's good to know. And I can get a crap load of I can get a ton of points off of him. So that's probably why it's 50,000.
Hey,
Yeah, instead of going for like big multipliers, I think I'm just gonna just try to get some takedowns, some ground takedowns, at least get, optimize my points.
Need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time. Round two, fight!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Alright, so I got the guy with the knife. Okay. This one a lot, actually.
Come on, boys! It's just one man! One man dressed like a lunatic in armor.
Too bad I couldn't get a takedown on him. Yeah, I wasn't sure when he was gonna start charging. I'm sitting there like waiting forever. I'm like, come on, charge. Yeah, fuck. Okay. That's okay. Yeah. I had a really big streak. Well, actually, what was my streak at? I don't remember. It was really high though. Had a pretty high streak and waiting for this guy to charge forever. Okay.
You want somebody else?
Yeah, that sucks. I mean, I still... Jeez. Damn, that really does suck. I barely got 50,000. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? I didn't get 50,000.
Jeez.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It's the name of it!
Wind.
Versus the most horrible, the most violent!
He went into the bedroom.
Wow. I wish he would have charged a second time, because I was actually... I had a really big combo going. And I sat there trying to hit enemies and trying to be constantly prepared for them. Alright. Fuck. That was retarded. 100 points off of 50,000. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this challenge. Just...
Thank you.
Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That sucks. I was trying to press X and A to grab somebody to keep my combo going. Oh, that sucks. If I could have kept my combo going a little bit longer, I definitely could have gotten a much higher score. But, you know what? That one's annoying. So, moving on. I got 3 stars on it. That's all I care about. Okay, so Crime Alley. So I need to get 20,000 for 3 stars. Crime Alley. I actually really like this one. It's actually kind of cool. I really like the setting. And I don't have to worry about a stupid floor that shocks me. Not too shabby.
Oh, no. What do I get?
I'm caring a lot less about the variations. I just don't care as much. But I probably should. Yeah. Battering killed him? Damn, I was gonna do a ground takedown and then do an evade into another Batarang into a ground takedown to that guy. I love this one. Regular enemies. No stupid gimmicks. I love it. I was gonna try to get another couple ground takedowns. First try. Perfection.
Ah, oh, yes!
That was damn good. There you go, Code Monkeys.
You only needed 20,000 to get.
I did it. That was. I really like that map. That was fuck. That was an awesome map. I really like that map. Anyways. Well, when there's no stupid gimmicks, I actually had a really good grasp on that. I did that really well. I'm very happy about that. So, evading and trying to maybe not get circled by the enemies and making use of the bat claw and the batarangs to knock guys to the ground and get some ground takedowns. Yeah, that was flawless. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I'm going to go ahead and conclude Batman Arkham Asylum. I just finished the extra content, and overall, I thought it was a really good game. Had a little bit of issues with the combat and the boss variety, but I'm very happy with it. I'll be starting Batman Arkham City next. So stay tuned.